Have you ever doubted your discernment?
Yes, of course. I think it's a very normal part of discernment. But over the course of the years, God gives you encouragement in your prayer. And He told me not to look for signs, but to look for Him. Right? And the Bible says, once you put your hands on the plow, don't look back, or you're not fit for the kingdom of God.